Again, still a lot of time left, but Tobin Anderson and FDU up by two.
Hey, he said, the more I watched, the more I thought we could beat him. I guess he wasn't lying.